like you held the radio and listened to her.